Hello all, welcome to Getting Started with Penetration Testing course powered by Packet Publishing.
My name is Tajinder Kalsi and I would be taking you through this course. Before starting with the course, just to give you a background about me, I have been working in the information security field domain for the last 8 years. While working as a trainer, I have delivered workshops in colleges all across India on the topic of information security and have covered more than 10,000 plus students and 100 plus colleges. Apart from training, I've also worked on several VAPT projects and I've authored the book Practical Linux Security Cookbook, which was published by PAC Publishing. Currently, I'm working as an information security consultant with one of the companies in India. Apart from training, in my free time, I like doing sketching. Now, moving on to the overview of this volume. So, we'll start with the introduction to penetration testing section and then we'll move on to the section of getting organized with essential tools. In the next section, we'll talk about information discovery or reconnaissance, and then the last section would be about scanning or enumerating targets. In this section, that is introduction, this section will introduce the viewers to penetration testing domain and help them understand the difference between various types of penetration testing, difference between vulnerability assessment and penetration testing, and get introduced to methodologies that should be followed for effective pen test. In the next section of getting organized with essential tools, the users will get a walkthrough of Kali Linux, which is the best available platform for penetration testing. And also, they will get introduced to few other major tools that are useful when performing penetration test. In the section that is reconnaissance or information discovery, the viewers will learn about how to gather information while performing penetration test, which is one of the most essential steps during the penetration testing process. The more information we have about the target, the more easier it becomes to exploit it. So, this section would be essential in the process of penetration testing. And then finally, in the section that is scanning, the users will learn how to capture more technical details about the target, which will be more specific and more targeted. They'll learn how to scan the target and get a clear picture of where the vulnerability may exist in the target. So hopefully you'll have a great learning experience during this course, and hoping that by the end you'll have quite a better understanding of penetration testing and its processes.